New details also in the case of a missing D.C.-based photographer. 51-year-old Joe Shymankski was last heard from on Sunday. We just learned police did find human remains in Mifflin County, Pennsylvania, that they believe are linked to his murder. That is more than 200 miles from his home in Calvert County. Police arrested Brandon Holbrook earlier this week and charged him with first-degree murder. Authorities have not commented on a possible motive.